Good afternoon, everybody. I would like to introduce myself. I am Vigita Vebraite from Vilnius University Faculty of Law, and I work there as Associate Professor in the Private Law Department. Today I will speak about the situation of mediation in the Republic of Lithuania. Till 1990, we did not have any traditions of mediation and any traditions of settlement efforts in civil procedure at all. The aim of civil procedure only was to pass a judgment and to find objective truth in the civil case. After the restoration of independence, still it took a very long time in order to find out what the mediation is and to promote it. The first steps to promote mediation started in 1997 or 1998, when some mediators from Canada and other countries came to have some conferences and discussions about mediation and to make some seminars for future mediators. But still, it took very long time to promote mediation and to adopt a law on mediation. The biggest stimulus to promote mediation and to adopt law was the directive of European Union on mediation for civil matters. The law on mediation was adopted and came into force in 2010 on the 1st of January. Our law is applied for non-judicial and court annex mediation in civil disputes. So it means that we have now mediation only for civil disputes. We are thinking to have it for administrative matters or criminal matters, but still we only can have mediation for civil disputes. I must stress that now the new law on mediation is being drafted in order to promote mediation and to make it more accessible. Also, from 2011, Article 231 of Code of Civil Procedure speaks about court annex mediation and says the judge has the right to promote mediation, to ask parties to try court annex mediation in their civil dispute. Actually, we have like private mediation and court annex mediation in Lithuania. Private mediation is really not developed, and there are very few cases of private mediation, and also it's very difficult to find statistics about private mediation. Court annex mediation is much more developed, and there is much clearer structure of court annex mediation, as judicial council, national court administration, and commission for court annex mediation has to promote mediation and to make the structure of court annex mediation clearer. Actually, the first attempts to promote court annex mediation came in 2005, as there was an attempt to start mediation in one district court of Vilnius, and after the success of that court, court annex mediation was encouraged to try court annex mediation in other courts of Lithuania. Our law on mediation regulates what is agreement on mediation, status of mediators, main principles of mediation, approval of settlement agreement, and other questions. Actually, the biggest problem is that the status of mediators is really underdeveloped in the law. We have no exact requirements for mediators. We have no special organization for mediators, and actually, in practice, every person who wishes to be mediator can do it. Mediators for court annex mediation have some requirements. In order to be a court mediator, you have to have education of only 32 hours of education. Also, you have to be on the list of court mediators. The judges who want to be court mediators can do it on the training according to the training program of the judges. Right now there are about 100 court mediators in Lithuania, and every year one more persons want to be on the list of court mediators. As 2 years ago, we had only 50 court mediators on the list, now we have more than 100. Still, as I said, we have no requirements for other mediators, and as the new law is being drafted, there are attempts to make some requirements for mediators. At the moment, it is thought that 100 hours of training should be necessary for mediators, and also an exam for mediators should be as a necessity in order to be on the list of mediators. Also, according to the new law, organization of mediators should be established and should be one official list of all mediators. This requirement will not be a necessity for judges who work as court mediators also. Also, there are attempts to introduce mandatory mediation. It is thought that mandatory mediation should be for family matters and for small civil claims in Lithuania. We mean small civil claim in Lithuania is up to 1,500 euros. Still, the biggest problem is that mediation is really not popular in Lithuania, and in 2014 we had only 53 court annex cases of mediation, and from them only 15 were successful, so the rate of success is really not big. Also, the biggest problem is that mediation is not very known for public and also for lawyers. And perhaps if you ask most of the persons in public what is mediation, they would say that it is like a meditation, not mediation. So there are also much more to do in order to promote mediation in Lithuania, and I hope that it will be developed in a few years' time.